Hello, welcome to Training Tuesday here at our Baxi Training Centre in Gold Manchester. My name's Ian and I'm going to be delivering your Tuesday's training tip.
Today I'm going to talk to you about removing a plate-to-plate heat exchanger from a Baxi 600. After draining the boiler, but before removing the screw, just give the head a little tighten. You'll hear it click, no more than that. And then loosen it off. This will lessen the chance of damaging the screw head on removal. Once the plate-to-plate is out, you'll notice that the screws are not in the same place. This one is in line with the two holes in the centre. This one is slightly offset. This removes the possibility of it being replaced in the wrong position when you're putting it back in. Also, what we have here is a nice handy little plug, little hole and a little ring that runs round. Any residual water that's left in the tray, you can drain nicely into a bowl or a bucket.
Thanks for watching and I hope you've enjoyed our training tip. Come back next week for more Training Tuesdays.